Hello and welcome to another Diablo 4 video. We're going to do a tier 24 collapsed vault this time. Hopefully this should be alright. Basically because I don't want to, I need to try and get some done. I want to hit at least 75. Get at least level 75 by the time season 2's coming to a close. Season 1. And then I'll do an update on how Frank has ended up towards the end of season 2. Season 1. Keep getting it. Don't know why I keep saying season 2. I've just been reading a little bit about what could be coming in season 2, so that's in my head at the moment. So I'll probably more or less stop playing Frank once season 2 comes out. Obviously, I'm going to be playing the old season. Diablo, not very well, dying quite often. If you wouldn't mind chucking me a subscribe, whatever the button is, just because it does help me out a bit. Makes me feel like I'm actually doing something worthwhile. It's actually not easy, like, doing these videos about because I work 40 hours a week as well. That's why I'm not pushing the extra really high levels and stuff like that, because the I just want to enjoy it,
incessant
not
buzzing.
Keep dying,
constantly
get annoyed by
everywhere
dying all the time.
In my ears,
dying
in my
once
head
or twice, I'm fine
and
with that.
Then the stench,
handle
the
that.
Putrid.
If I failed, like, a couple of dungeons in a row, just start to really bug
there
me.
There is no escape. Am I dead already? Oops. Is this hell? Who knows? Would it be so different than life in Sanctuary?
More fury. anything? No, I thought I missed stuff down there. Right. Grab two steps. Silly now. Statue up here. Possibly use all my invokers and stuff soon because I have quite a few. But I might just do that sort of away from recording because it's quite boring.
Oh,
disappears. Right, where am I going? Ah, I kept hitting the wrong buttons. Haven't seen Butcher for ages though.
My burden is too great.
Okay, let's go bag. Bag? Let's go empty. Where? Oh, it's here. Quick sell and repair.
See you again.
So I've been playing Starfield a bit more. I keep automatically my fingers go to what's that? Let's go this way. No, hang on, we can go down here. To run. I've done this nightmare dungeon before. I think I would have done it in a normal dungeon.
Ah!
Are our really bags full already? For God's sake. Just chuck that on that. There we go. Right, that was nice and easy. Let's go back to town and then look at the inventory. Right, did we get anything good? Basic skill damage and all stats. That's damage per second, but that extra critical strike might be very nice. Critical strike chance, that's a low roll on that. Attack speed as well though, which would have been nice. Shame it's not higher roll than Hammer of the Ancients instead of Rend. No. Critical strike damage. No, only critical strike chance on rings and stuff. Stats if possible. Yeah, so at least we found one thing that's worth changing up to. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you want, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.